cherry baby. To the right, the single touches. Right, touch, left, touch. To the right, they're double. Right, together, the right, touch. Now the same to the left, singles and doubles. Left, touch, right, touch. Left, together, left, no touch. You can put a touch there if you like, I've just left it as a hold. Jazz box quarter turn with toe struts. Cross toe strut, quarter turn, toe strut. Side toe strut, step forward. Slow knee, step on our right, left knee across. Move to the left, right knee across. Then quick knees, right, left. They're called knee pops or Elvis knees. Let's have a go at the second wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2. Now as you turn, you can go back. 3, 4. Side, 5, 6, forward, 7, hold 8. With our knees, we can add arms if you like once you've got the steps. And slow knee, quick, 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 quick. We're now at the third wall, we're facing the back. We will dance 24 counts, no knees, and we'll add a tag. I'll show you the tag when we get there. So let's do 24 counts, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8. 7, 8. Just a, you can do. Toe heel. Now our tag is right, left, and we bump 6 times in a half circle to our left hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we do bump, bump, I call them bomb, bomb, because you'll hear it in the music, and do it the other way. Bump 6 times, but coming back to our left. Bump, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's the tag. So let's just do that tag again. We've stepped forward. So our tag is bom bom, hips, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bom bom, hips, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, we keep on going. This is the next wall, which is a right touch, left touch, right together, right touch, left touch, right touch, left together, left. It's also the wall we end on. Cross toe strut, turn toe strut, side toe strut, forward. Knees, knees, quick knees. Now if we're going to end the dance, which we haven't finished, but I'll just show you the ending, we'll just do bom bom, bom bom, if you wanted to end the dance, okay? This wall, third, at the front, has another tag after 8 counts only. We have to come back to that left foot instead of a touch. Let's have a look at it. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, no touch, we have to step on it, 8. Then our tag is boom, boom, hips to the right for 6. Boom, boom, hips to the left for 6. Then we start again, right touch, left touch, right together, right, left and right, left together, left. Cross, turn, side, forward, knee, 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 knee. Now, it's one of those dances, as usual with me, you can have fun. So as we're doing those jazz boxes, so let's just go from the top. 1, touch 2. All right, so I tend to move my arms a lot when I dance. That's up to you. That's just how I've been built. So it's right touch, left touch, right together, right touch, left touch, right touch, left together, left. Now you can do that and add arms if you want to. That's up to you. Cross toe strut. Now as you go back, you can go back toe strut, just for fun. Side toe strut, forward. Now, you can do finger clicks there if you like too. Now with our knees, you step on your right, left knees across, so it's knee, knee, so your arms are moving as well, then quick knees and quick arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, end of dance. I hope that helps.